Morning, La Crosse fire crews were called to a structure fire last night in the 1600 block of Denton Street. News 8 crews on scene reported seeing smoke coming from the roof of the residence and firefighters climbing onto the roof to try to access what appeared to be the attic of the home. Fire officials say nobody was hurt. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.